top 7 strongest kids in the world. 7. Mariana Naumova. Russian teenager Mariana Naumova is the top teenage girl in the whole world when it comes to the bench press. Furthermore, Naumova is an expert in all things related to power lifting. 6. CJ Center. Aged just 10 years, CJ Center is already being hailed as a workout guru. Fondly known as the workout kid, he already has an impressive six-pack and he has created a popular social media presence to teach others how to get one too. 5. Jake Schellenschlager. At the tender age of 15, Jake Schellenschlager can already lift 400 pounds. This bodybuilder, who loves everything to do with the world of powerlifting, is sure to go far, and has already been noticed by the top trainers and athletes. 4. Yang Jinlong. Yang Jinlong hails from the east of China and he is currently aged 12. Back in 2012, when he was only 7 years old, he made headlines across the world when he demonstrated his ability to pull a car along the road using nothing more than the power of his own muscles. 3. Naomi Kudin. Also known as Supergirl, Naomi Kudin has been powerlifting since the age of 8. At 9, this Orthodox Jewish girl from the US broke her first powerlifting record and at her current age of 14 she continues to get stronger and stronger and to dominate the international powerlifting circuits. 2. Richard Sandrak. The Ukrainian-American lifter Richard Sandrak is 25 now, but people still call him Little Hercules. This is because he made his name as one of the strongest children in the world. There is no exact date for when he started training, but he may have been around 3 years old. By the age of 8 he was bench pressing around 210 pounds with ease, and it was also at this age that he featured in a documentary called The World's Strongest Boy. 1. Andriy Kostash. The 13-year-old junior Russian gymnast and bodybuilder Andriy Kostash has been weight training for a long time. As well as bodybuilding, Kostash has an affinity with all kinds of sports, including martial arts. His parents actively encourage his interest in sports and it is likely that he will pursue a career as a professional adult athlete.